worked on a Calypso theme, we worked on an Indian theme, we worked on an American theme.
So how do you tell A.R. Rahman, no?
No, no, we never said no to him. It was always said, let's make it better. Let's make it as better as a straight drive. So
so you got the, actually, yeah, when you got his on drive and straight drives, you have so much there. So what we'll do for you is, gentlemen, please do take a seat. We'll play the song out for you, not once, but twice. So watch it.
Your voice is better, you do it.
That's a really feeble response. I know that we're all here to take journalist bites, but come on. Can we call Rahman Saab on stage? Much better. I'd like to call Mr. Rahman on stage. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Goosebumps, sir, goosebumps. Fantastic, you know, putting together so much of emotion in such a small song, very difficult, you know, and you've got footage to play with. This is not a song and dance sequence that will dance according to your tune or will be able to be changed. Any pressure at all? I mean, knowing that, you know, you've got all this footage to deal with and all.
I think we kind of evolved from a basic idea which he wanted such and song. He said, what is a such and song he's got in mind? So we first had a version. We did like 14 versions. This was the first version, though. Parts.
Is that how it normally happens? You do, first take is great, but just for safety, another 20.
Dealing with a very extraordinary situation here. We got fans and we got a musicality. We have to find the balance for that. First, initially it was a rap and just a chant, which I liked a lot. And then we changed the whole tune. We did another two versions. And then went back to this.
Now, normally...
We just finished it last week.
Oh, you did? And normally, I know that everything, all the magic happens to you at 2 a.m. and 3 a.m., twilight hours in the morning. Was this the 3 a.m. one, or was this the 7 a.m. one?
Perfect. But Sukhinder doesn't sing in the nights anymore, so...
Sukhinder doesn't sing in the night?
Yeah, so his cutoff time is 8 o'clock.
Really? You know, we're going to have him speak on that a little bit later. But also when the song came out, I mean, when you watch it back, I know, you know, not everybody has to follow. Like, you know, we're all bhakts of Sachin, let's put it that way. But when you're putting it across, did you also speak to normal friends of yours and say that, you know, did you think, you know, that all those emotions came back in and not just the people involved with the film? Did you show this song to some friends of yours who weren't related to the film?
No, we don't do that, actually. We have a team within ourselves and I just check the vibe. And of course, the people are commissioning me, like he was listening to it and he has specific this thing. James listened to it in LA. And James had notes, he had notes, Sachin had notes.
Sachin also had notes?
Yeah, finally. So I think it's all come together. I'm very pleased with what's come.